So one of the problems that us Z3 owners have is definitely the sagging glove box, right? As you can see, mine is starting to go. Luckily, it's not as extreme, but you know that eventually this is gonna come down and then I'm gonna need to figure out how to fix it. Some of you have fixes already, some of you have not experienced it yet, but it's one of those things that you will.